like around 6 mil?
6.
Good day mga Babs. Again, welcome to another episode of Life of Mr. Babs. So nakikita nyo ngayon, I'm already driving. Ito na yung intro natin. Today we're on the way to Alabang. May kukunin tayong isang unit na vintage Rolex. So follow me throughout the day. Sunduin lang natin si Harvey. Samahan niya ako. Let's go. Yan na si Harvey mga kababs. Yan the camera. What's up brother? Mga kababs, makikita niyo, Harvey is now mobile. Nakapag-invest na siya sa laptop niya. Alright mga kababs, dito na tayo sa ATC. Time check, it's 9:21 a.m. Sabi nung seller nung watch, he'll be here around 9:40. I think magagaling pa si sir from Antipolo. So, lahat-lahat muna tayo. Actually, wala naman tayo magpupuntahan dito kasi sarado pa din lahat. Pero siguro Starbucks is already open, so we'll just wait over there. Siguro by now mga kababs, you're wondering bakit po i-vlog tong pagbili ng unit ng Rolex natin. We got in the industry of buy and sell also ng mga luxury watches. So starting small muna tayo. This is part of Mr. Babs journey and actually one of the things that I've been wanting to do for a long time also. So yun, sinimulan ko dun sa isang Rolex natin na personal watch ko. So now may chance tayo dito sa isang watch na ma-resell natin siya later. Or for keeps muna. One of the good things about getting watches like this is an investment. Magagamit mo pa siya and then it's also an investment just in case you need funds. Nandun lang siya sa watch. So let's go mga kababs. Hindi lang natin si seller. He's there from Classic Watch Manila. 9:40 daw yung dating niya. So we'll see. Coffee muna tayo. Si RV working. Another watch, another day. Ano lang, may sinaglit lang kami dito sa Alabang. May kukunin ako isang unit na watch. Ano oras yung performance sa Wish?
5.
Man, I wish.
Siguro na dyan ako ng 4.
Pa-practice ka, alam ko. My brother JP has ito yung dinirim ko para sa'yo, brother. Alam mo yun. It's finally happening. His Wish performance is today. Oh, man. What an exciting day. Love you, bro. Good luck. You got this.
Every time na may bagong kanta, tulad sa bahay na.
Mr. Babs, thank you so much for your support and love.
Kasi naiwan ko yung lapel eh.
Kamusta brother? Ika saan ka?
Sa Medipolo oh.
Nice.
Naka-vlog na yan. Alright. Yes. Hey guys, Classic Watch Manila and you're here. So we are with Sir M. Babs.
Mr. Babs.
Mr. Babs.
Natin mga brother. So ito na yung unit.
Hindi gusto yung check out na watch dito ngayon. Sa vintage 1960s.
Mm-hmm.
Reference 6534 na white dial. So ito yung watch check natin. Yeah.
Pakita natin brother. Watch.
Classic.
Yeah. Ilang millimeters to brother?
34 mm.
Pusa ko na brother ah.
Yeah.
Matagal ka na sa industry bro?
2019?
Yeah.
2019. Pas may ano pa yan, you can still adjust the links in case you want it adjusted.
Ano sa'yo?
Oh, this is a 6263 man.
Oh,
this
shit.
This is a holy grail man.
Yeah. 1970. Shit. Paano ako wala brother?
I got it from Singapore.
Woo!
Medyo pabigatan.
Yeah. This is nice, bro.
Thanks, man. Paul Pierce.
Saan ko lang nakikita to? Sa...
Paul Newman, no?
Yeah. Saan ko lang nakikita sa mga pictures? Never in person yet. If ever, magkano mag-event? Magkano ang...
Around 6 mil?
6. Kahapon.
Yeah, Hong Kong, kasi ng Singapore.
Nice.
So, doon ako nagkakarap ng watch. Yeah.
Just having it on hand, it's already up. Man. This is the dream watch, bro.
It is my dream. Yeah, it's also my dream watch, man.
Pwede ko itry?
Go naman!
So, guys, kung hindi nyo alam, ito yung isa sa holy grail ng mga Daytonas. 6263, no?
Sigma.
6M. for sale. Message me. Ano lang? 7M na lang para sa'yo. Damn, G. Okay, let's get back to business. So, anong inclusion na to, brother?
Ito. Tapos, di ba dahil may pouch yan?
Mm, bro!
Hindi ko nadala yung pouch eh, pero...
Pwede mo padala?
Oo, padala ko na lang. Padala ko na lang. Nagpamadali kasi ako, bro eh.
Yeah.
Nakalimutan ko nga yung lapel ko eh.
Yeah. Yung mga inclusion niya, pwede mo naman padala, brother, no?
Sige, bro.
So, all period correct to?
All period correct. Mahirap na makahanap ng ganyang period ko.
Hindi ko pa.
Yung iba, bugbog na talaga eh. Or yung bracelet, sira. Ano na, sobrang loose na. Ito, surprisingly, hindi pa. Original pa yung crown.
Actually, bro, to be honest with you, we're starting to get in... Kasi matagal ko na rin gusto talaga pasukin yung industry na yun.
Okay.
You know? So this could be part of the collection or could be moving forward later.
Pwede pa rin. Tsaka yung color for a good price, so we have a nice print. For it.
Yes. Okay pa yung glass niya, no?
Okay pa yung glass niya. Original pa yung glass. Even the bezel, engine-turned bezel.
Yeah.
Dolphin hands. Red roulette calendar date. Yeah.
Hindi pa naman napapolish to, no?
Hindi ko pa pinapolish yun, bro, eh. Kasi depende sa client. If gusto talaga nila,
I
have it polished. Pero most kasi, like 80% wants it a bit, you know, a bit may coating gas, syempre, character. Yeah. Pangit naman brand new tignan. Yeah. Pero vintage. Ang may ari niya dati, nakuha ko yan kay ano, Regis Romero, mga The Romeros, yung kapatid ni Mikey Romero. Kaya ko nakuha yan, Mikey Romero, mga bilyonaryo.
Makuha natin yung spirit, no?
Yes, sir! Manifest!
Yeah, G. Okay, so may nagpag-usapan na tayong price, di ba?
Yes, sir.
Gusto mo bang pasayahin to ng konti? Itong vlog natin.
Paano ba?
Gusto mo coin flip tayo?
Ako hindi ko na kaya coin flip.
Bili!
Hindi ko na kaya coin flip. Sige, 138, 145.
Hindi. Early nga ako eh.
Ano? Early?
Hindi. Siyempre, wait time. Ano? One check. Para masaya lang. 135, 140.
Hindi ko na kaya bro, baba eh.
Kaya mo yan.
3K.
Make it fun for the vlog. Oh, makakita nila ako. Damn, he's very giving.
Sige.
Alam mo, nakuha mo naman yung ano mo eh. Nakuha mo naman yung dream watch mo, bro. Game, you should be happy by now.
Oh man, yeah. But... Yeah.
Pero bro, this is one thing that I can tell you. And sa camera din. When we get into business, bro, dire-direcho rin naman kami kumuha.
Alright.
So we could be a long term for you also.
Hindi ko alam kung nasa sales stock ako, pero...
Hindi ka nasa sales stock, brother! Ano yan? Business na tayo. Di ba? Gets? Okay, game po tayo.
Alright.
You choose, brother. Heads? Heads daw siya.
Puro sa tails. Gal, no? First time ko ito sumugal, pari.
Puro tails to, puro tails. Game! Dito na lang. Heads! Siya!
Yes! 140!
Diba? Just make it fun. So, panalo siya. Guys, talo ako ng 2K. Pambili na sana ng pagkain ng babies ko yun dito sa healthy option. Natalo pa tayo.
140, yo!
Good. Let's do the transfer.
Okay, para sumugal minsan, ha?
Yeah, sometimes you gotta take a risk, bro. Konti lang naman yung ano, konti
lang. Where are you guys from? You guys grew up in the US?
Yeah, originally from San Diego, bro.
San Diego.
Nag-migrate kami dito 7 years ago for business.
For business? Yeah.
Pero yung app na sinasabi ko sa'yo, bro, yung Babs, try it.
Solid nga yan, eh.
Magbubuka na lang ng barber mo, yung barber na pupunta sa'yo.
But like, look, paano yun? Like, to sig grab.
Yes.
Yung mga partners kayo, yung mga barbero.
Yes, so, kind of like...
Even what if I'm so far?
That's the point. That's the key of the business.
Anyone can come to me?
Yes. Brother, ikaw yung mamimili ng quality of choice mo.
Mm.
So ito yung app, ibig sabihin ng Babs, book a barber stylist.
Mm.
So right now, look, it's tracking we're at Muntinlupa, di ba?
Yeah.
So ito yung mga nearest barber dito sa Muntinlupa. So let's say you click this barber, punta ka dun sa about niya, makikita mo na yung mga works niya before even booking the barber.
Mm.
So it's almost like, let's say, pupunta ka sa isang barbershop na hindi mo alam, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
You're still unsure kung mabibigay nila yung quality na
exactly,
gusto mo.
Exactly.
But this time around, with the app, it provides convenience para sa'yo. And at the same time, alam mo yung quality na ipoprovide na sa'yo ng barber.
Mm-hmm.
And then, download mo, brother.
Okay,
and then, endorse mo sa mga, tropa mo.
Ano ba yun sa page ko?
For sure. So yun mga kababs, natalo tayo sa coin flip. Dapat nag 138. Dalang goods na sana tayo sa 138. Pero that's how it is. Sometimes pero kung panalo tayo, panalo ko ng 3K, no?
Oo.
Di ba? That's how it is. Kala ko may dala ka pang ibang watch eh. Dapat
gusto
papadala.
Gusto mo makita?
Dala mo ba?
Meron ako, meron sa car. So,
anong dala mo yung Cartier?
Ba Cartier?
Sige.
You wanna see?
Yeah.
Sige.
Let me just do the transfer first. Tapos muna
natin. At I got new stock, so finisakto yung
pagdating. Copy, copy. Transfer ko muna to before natin tignan yan para hindi
sure,
na ako.
Sige.
Kindly double check.
Alright, thanks.
Yan mga Babs, transfer. So, binibenta ko na to. For sale na to, ano, 160. Ayan. Today only. Yeah.
Medyo magbulo. Hindi ko naayos to bro, medyo magbulo.
Eh, go lang, go lang.
One same scene na ito eh, 160.
Ano dito yung 18 karat bro? O ano lahat sila?
Ito, yan, 18 karat yan.
Ito. Ito na yung mga big boys mo.
Okay lang, oh, medyo.
Ito yung ano?
Steve McQueen, Explorer 2, 1981.
Ask mo muna to brother.
1.1?
Hirap na rin hanapin ito eh.
Tama, hirap na.
Personal collection mo bro?
Wala eh.
Talagang ano ka?
So, ITC ako. So, like, every time may bago ako, I tend to unload it after a few months talaga. Yeah. So, pag yung gamit-gamit ko na lang.
Yes.
But
a little bit.
If to really keep it,
yeah.
It takes too much of my, ano, of
true.
My, like,
habit
of sayang.
Yung paikot
sayang,
mo.
Sayang.
That's true. I get what you mean.
I next time na. Keep ako next time kapag, ano,
yeah.
Kapag umaman ako.
Kaya mo, bro. You're already there.
Sana.
No, you don't say that. This is what I'm gonna tell you. You're already there, G. Sa tingin mo, ilang percentage ng watch seller ang may dalawang bag na ganyan? Ngayon. I mean, not the big ones. So, ibig sabihin, you're already on a different level.
Getting there, no?
Yeah.
Getting there.
Yeah. So, you're getting there. Yes.
It's praise to him.
The way you think about things, mindset. You're already there. Mayaman ka na, bro.
Sana. Amen.
Yes.
Bilang ang health ko, bro.
Yeah.
Bro,
brother,
nice to meet you.
We'll do more business. I know.
30
days. Yeah. I know. Anytime. Patid, maraming salamat. Pleasure meeting you. Send ko sa iyo mga videos.
Alright. Tanik Watch Manila here. So, thank you guys.
Mr. Babs.
Hey, Babs.
Let's go. Mga Babs, kain muna tayo. For tayo bumalik sa bahay. Alright mga Babs, thank you for watching this episode. We'll see you guys again real soon. Peace.